If you can't follow, you can't never lead. If you don't run a thing, so you run into the king. Hey, who I follow, see they follow when they follow me. A real man bows down to authority.
On the real, I'm a man, but I guess that they're my gender. When it comes to manhood, man, we leave it to our sisters. What a tragedy, travesty. Passive in our actions, living absentee. Sad and weak, but asking them to marry me. We went left into death, saying next, what a mess. Beating on my chest and thinking I am strong. Go flex, if you gon' take charge.
Important to stay on schedule. They're behind schedule right now. Here's Mann, checks off to Edwards. Good guy to get it into the hands of. Edwards breaks free. Jawan Edwards makes another defender miss. Look at this guy, run!
Learn to submit because God gives them command. Why they follow? Because I follow him with holes in his hand.
Yeah. Hey, if you can't follow, you can't never lead. Hey, you don't run a thing till you run into the king. Hey, who I follow, who they follow when they follow me. A real man bows down to authority. Bow down, bow down to authority. Bow down, bow down to authority. Try to sell you. You was made in the image of God. His craftsmanship is in your sales, dude. You are not an animal, or just a foolish beast. You were made to oversee this creation of the king. Now, flashing your badge like a cop just got some power. But you should be a tool to encourage and empower. And stop running around with women like a little dog in heat. If she disrespect herself, show her who she's supposed to be. She a queen, and the scriptures say she is the weaker vessel. That's more like fine chatter. Doesn't mean she's any lesser. Your equal wins, smash fine art to the ground. So why use your body or your words to tear her down? Hey. If you can't follow, you can't never lead. Hey, you don't run a thing.
Well, in the game we did against Buffalo, they had a 30-point lead in the second half, won it by 8. Here's Edwards, breaks a tackle, still on his feet to the end zone. Jawan Edwards takes it in, so the red zone offense comes through for the Cardinals there. His second of the game, this one from 6. Ball State knocking on the door, trying to kick it in here. Mann fires to the end zone, got a man open, touchdown Ball State. They go to the tight end, the junior Dylan Curry, and the Cardinals now a point after away for making this a 3-point game.
He's my proof. No one man should have all that power. He doesn't have it cause power is not ours.
Feeling like you're in control. No, you are all God is running to do as you're told.
Okay, let me talk to him real quick. Let me get to talking about something, get to authority. Somebody begin over me, we say no, no.
You will never ever be successful until you turn your pain into greatness, until you allow your pain to push you from where you are to push you to where you need to be. Stop running from your pain and embrace your pain. Your pain is going to be a part of your prize, a part of your product. I challenge you to push yourself. Listen to me. I challenge you to never give up. Never give up. Listen to me. You're going to be here one day, but you'll never get here if you give up, if you give in, if you quit. And finally, guys, you got to want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe.